Richard and Helen out there in Vermont. This is their wedding day. It's a golden moment in time, and it's made splendid because we love and care for each other. We are here to witness and to celebrate the marriage of Richard Carmichael and Kelly Grove, and to share with them their joys, their hopes, and their happiness. We also celebrate the love that they have discovered in each other, and we also are here to support the decision they have made to commit themselves to each other. And may we always remember this day as one of the happiest and one of the most important days in Richard and Kelly's life. Marriage is one of life's most beautiful commitments. It is the gift of oneself and the constant sharing of one's love and devotion. It is also a journey that you two have chosen each other to share, no matter where the path may take you or what the outcomes may be. It is also the most sacred of dreams. Therefore, you enter the marriage respectfully, lovingly, without reservation or reverence. And so I ask you, Richard, will you have Kelly to be your wife and live together in matrimony? And will you love her, honor her, protect her, and be faithful to her? And Kelly, will you have Richard to be your husband and live together in matrimony? Will you love him, honor him, protect him? And may you always be as happy as you are today, the day you are united as husband. Now let us prepare for the exchange of your vows. Richard, in the presence of family and friends, please repeat after me. Kelly, I promise to love you all. To respect and cherish you, to trust and believe in you, in good times and in bad, to console you when you hurt, and to share your joys when you laugh, and to commit yourself. In the presence of family and friends, please repeat after me. Richard, I promise to love you always. And to share your joys when you laugh. Thank you. this ring? My ego. The circle is the symbol of eternity. Wear those rings as the physical sign of the eternal commitment that you two have just made. Now today, your wedding day, is a very happy day, an exciting day, an emotional day. And it's a day you will always remember. So keep in mind, there will be thousands more days ahead of you. You'll be just as happy and just as exciting as today. So cherish each one that you are today. Start every morning and every night with the truest of loving your heart. And before I conclude your ceremony, on behalf of your happy friends and your loving family and myself, let us all wish you through a lifetime of love, peace, and happiness, good health, good luck, and love. And finally, in accordance with the laws of the state of Louisiana, very proudly and very happily.
Ha ha ha!